Hi, and welcome to another Material Handling Minute with Chuck. We're here again today at the St. Louis production facilities, and we want to highlight and hone in on safety in the battery room. And specifically in this video clip, we'll be talking about the spill response kits available from BHS. We've got quite a few to choose from, so we're able to address the smallest of users from a single truck all the way up to hundreds of trucks in your fleet. Here today, we've got the various different models set up for you to take a look at, ranging from the small SK cabinet unit, the SK6, and SK20, and SK55. The commonality between all of the selections here at BHS is that the employees will have the appropriate goggles, gloves, and aprons to protect them when cleaning up battery spills. This, of course, will be hung on a column or wall nearby the charging station. You'll see that it includes the absorbent mats, the face protection, and the AcidSorb. Then, of course, as we go up to the 6, we commonly will call this the 6-gallon. Then we'll go into the SK20 and the SK55, which will provide the protection equipment for more than one employee that's attending to the spill in your area. The larger units include multiple pillows for absorbing, mats and so forth, caution tape to keep unauthorized people out of the area during the cleanup. And of course, all of the instructions for proper usage are here, which should be reviewed with your employees on a regular basis. Let me talk for just a little bit, elaborate on one of the key components. Of course, after the personal protection equipment that comes with each one of the kits, is the AcidSorb product, acid neutralizing sorbent. Quickly and safely neutralizes the acid that's been spilled on the floor, absorbs and solidifies in one easy step. It also provides a visual pH color change to let your personnel know that the spill has actually, in fact, been neutralized. Very easy to use and fast cleanup. All four of the spill response kits available from BHS are helping you to comply with the various regulations. You can look them up for yourself. We invite you to do so. And of course, the battery room survey will help you check those off. But we're talking about regulation 1926-441, 1910-78, and 29 CFR 1910. Some of you are asking what PPE is referred to. Personal protection equipment. Gloves, apron, boot, shoe socks, booties, and of course a face shield or goggles. You've had the unfortunate incident of a battery spill. Don't forget that all of the individual components are available for replacement and you don't have to buy a complete new kit after usage. Make sure to inspect your spill kits on a regular basis to ensure that you're equipped for those unforeseen circumstances. If you've got any questions, again, get hold of your inside sales rep at BHS. And with every product at BHS, please remember that we've got inside sales support and aftermarket support, which is available 24/7, 365. Thank you for watching this Material Handling Minute with Chuck. Stay tuned for more.